All right, I am up. Nice. Greetings, foolish mortals. Tis I, Cad. We are finishing this damn game if it's gonna kill me. I have 2 chapters left, which means I should be done soon, hopefully. And I forgot to put on freaking art gloves. Did the Predator decide to be in this game? Because if the Predator's gonna join this game, it's gonna be a lot more exciting. we're back at it again. We're on the last 2 chapters. I was told it should take 3 hours. I hope it only takes 3 hours. I do not want to be recording any more of this game. Bored of it. Well, not bored of it, just, you know. Yeah. Chapter 11.
Mr. Clark, I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The Mercury, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
I'll consider it, my dude. Also, let me just... Here we go. Can't even buy a stasis pack. Cat, do you regret buying those notes to make your cutter all godly? Nope. Ah, I see the orchestra still being overdone as usual. Hello? No one is using the toilet? Le voici, as they say in Francais? Nope. Oh good, I still remember how to curb stomp. Hey, voices in my head. Pay rent or get out. I doth think they're trying to spook me. Where are you, the hunter from Left 4 Dead? Oh, hello. Oh god, that was funny. good news. I can snipe with this gun. Got it. Sounds like there's a cat in the vents. Remember, check your vents before you go. You gotta go that way. So logic says go this way. Yes, space whale. Ah. know I'm being very nonchalant about this game now because I've been playing it for a while, and it's like, it's early 2000s horror movie logic 101. Oh crap. I just remembered a movie that would actually make a good Dead Space movie, Event Horizon. Anyone remember that movie? Holy shit. Okay.
Delivering cargo shipment 782. Kinesis module required for further cargo transport.
Okay, will the screaming child in my ear leave me alone? Hello. You take a parade of death. Okay. Where are we supposed to take this thing? Over there? Okay. Now let's see if I remember Kinesis. Nope. Think they want me to actually mess with their little sacred marker. This is gonna be fun because I have zero freaking stasis. What hit me? What hit me? What hit me? Oi, tentacle dick. Freaking health kits for that. God dang tentacles. We're not even in Japan!
Delivering cargo shipment 782 to the hangar bay.
Nice.
The cargo lift has arrived. The marker is in the hangar bay.
Yay.
Now you can load it into the shuttle. Hurry!
That everything. Where are you, you tentacle freak? Oh, power note. The walls are bleeding. How nice. And the walls will ooze green slime! Wait, they always do that. Hello. Little creepy voices in my head.
I restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it.
I would recommend that.
Wish me luck.
Yoink. Violins, calm thy tits. Thank you. Myself. Yeah, it's the good drugs. My mom's old blinker on her car. It's the same beat for a blinker on an old car. Hold on. No one's watching. Of course no one's watching. Okay. Rhythm. Now I'll go up to the big double doors over there, eh? I'm gonna go over here. Ha! This is what we call paranoia. How do they poop in space? Is it like what? Flickering lights. It's all dark in here. Oh, thank you. Wait, we were here before. This is the beginning of the game. I think. It looks like the beginning of the game. There's a save station. This wasn't in here before. Did you necromorphs leave me a present? That was so sweet of you. Yeah. A piece of luggage scared me.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Cover the limbs, cover the limbs, cover the limbs. I feel sorry for anyone who plays this on hard mode. I will never be one of those people. Okay. Collect all the dead body stuff. Collect the loot. Save the game. Take this plasma energy. May we?
Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful. I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
I hate gravity puzzles! Okay, go over to this room. Turn off the gravity. Die internally. Better just be zero G's and oxygen. Puzzles, it freaking hurts my brain, yet I love Portal, but this hurts my brain more.
Entering zero gravity.
Laziness! I am the queen of it. Oh! Aha! I understand now. Cat understands things. Violin music. Die, babies! Little marker, taking you home. I get it. Wait, what? Did I do something wrong? off. Back off! Jesus! I'm taking your marker home.
Gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Uh-huh. You say that, but why do I not believe you? Bonk! I'm not supposed to be over there. Bunk. Where do I? Oh. There we go.
Exiting zero gravity.
And the bodies fall.
Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please, come and join me.
Oh.
Together we can stop this hive mind.
No!
We can end this nightmare. At last.
I don't want to go on a random ass boat with random Skippy McGee. Fine. I'm not gonna like it. Better not be another tentacle anywhere near us. Just saying, no tentacles.
Over here! Hurry! There's no time to waste, we must do it!
The fuck? Who shot you?
Wait, Amelia. Where are you going?
Shit, wait, how is the thing going on its own?
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker.
Oh,
we even managed
Lord.
Without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system. and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kine was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac.
Do I get to kill
you around
in the second game?
Or maybe not. Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please!
Okay, points. We don't get the girl at the end. Okay. It was Earth all along. Here, we gotta go this way. Wait, is this right? All right, it's right. Aha! This door over here. Hello. Let me in. Thank you. Lean your path. All hail the lean your path. Ooh, save station. No, plasma energy. Better! As plasma cutter energy. I'm good.
Isaac? Is that really you?
Girlfriend's not dead?
I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here.
No.
Make us whole again.
I mean, we could, but I don't think Twitch allows me to stream that. I'm going to hell for that joke. I'm very well aware of that, audience. Okay, hold on. Just stand by, damn it! Cactor Bean!
Isaac, what the hell are you doing?
Cactor Bean!
You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Or as I like to call it, the yoink. The yoink.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
Not me.
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony.
Wait, what?
We're so close, Isaac. Now go! Get on the shuttle. We'll meet you there.
Okay, lady. Well, I don't know if she's real or not. Stand by. Lady. Okay, it's saying go here. Okay. Da 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 Damn it, my nose itches. Can't scratch it. This pack. Actually, before I go, where's that store? Oh, it's all the way down there? Never mind. Oh, darn people. I went through the wrong door. I is totally smart. Hero of the universe, right here, guys. I'll praise Isaac and his wonderful pants. Okay, get on the ship. Woo, they got cushy seats on this. We don't get cushy seats on ours. Oh, don't tell me I have to actually drive this thing. Please do not tell me there is a driving segment in this game. I will die. I will die.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now, the way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Lady, you have a little weird... You got some hives? Because I know what that's like. Currently, my hives are growing on my face. Yes, please. Last chapter, y'all. How long have I been streaming? 30 minutes. They told me this was going to last me 3 hours. Is there a store? Oh, we're on the planet. Yeah.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Oh my god. She's gonna boss me around the whole time. Why don't you do it? I know she's most likely a figment of my imagination due to some weird marker psychosis, but... Ah. That topped me off good. I'll do. Okay, turn on the loader. How turn on loader? Come on, Cat, you can do this. You have brain. Do you have brain? I think the marker ate it. Numbskull, are you in the audience right now? I'll make online. I'll make online. I'll make online. Think. I can think. I have a brain. I have big brain. Big, beautiful brain. Oh. Oh. Need to find a battery. Where find battery? None of you guys carry a couple of Duracells in your bag?
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber.
Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
Okay, lady. We can't make you whole again. Or make us whole again. Last time I checked, that was illegal. Hey, numbskull, I need your help. I know you're in the audience. Ooh, store! Shopping! You know, I hate shopping in real life, and yet I am doing it here. Okay, let's just get rid of a bunch of stuff. Diamond semiconductor! Wait! In here? No, but a semiconductor.
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it.
Sweet.
If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
You know, taking limbs. This is just purely a safety precaution. You know. That is not how bone works. Oh, the batteries are in there. Ha 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 ha. I figured it out. Yay me! Hello, batteries. Alrighty, hopefully this works. So my internet went out for a bit, and now my internet is out, and now I'm just doing straight up recording. I don't think there's anything major you need to know. I killed some things, and now I have a new friend. His name is Koki. So we're just gonna... I'm using the recording function right now to make sure that everything's fine. And if I'm actually up on stream right now, I don't know. I should check that. No, I'm not. Oh no. Wait. Maybe I am? Yes, I am. Okay. We're professionals here. The marker's trying to be a dick. The marker's being a dick. We're gonna just say that all. We're just gonna be all straight up and funny here and say the marker's a dick. And I'm gonna have to do video editing. Oh, the Halloween special's cursed. Come on, Builder. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. That hurts. Don't go near it. Do your thing, Pokey. Oh, no, I have to do all systems are broken. Oh, go in the door. Too sci-fi trope, ain't it?
Ah!
Building the world over there.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
That way, gonna go this way. Oh wait, that's just over there. Ooh, a store! Shopping! A bit nippy.
Sweet.
Zero gravity tube. Of course.
Entering zero gravity.
Of course. Couldn't be any other type of tube.
Thank you.
facility. They just randomly put fans here. This episode was badly written.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh. Where'd that note go? Oh, there it is. Let me just take you after a minute or three. There. Now you're no longer suffering. Yes, yes, Grim. Sound design in this game is top tier. I have watched horror movies a lot, am used to these. Activate shutter. Open up, open up. Oh, that's what that noise is. They're closing the shutter on that end so they can open on this. What is this, a freaking Panama Canal thing? Welcome, Grim. We're on the last chapter. Oh, what now? What, you just wanted to be dramatic? I mean, I get it, but come on. See, this is why man should not play God. Creepy Eldritch chanting. Joy! Look, I give you your toy now. Stop being a baby. Boss music? Now? Really? Boss music, okay, whatever. Yeah. Take your damn marker!
Thank you, Isaac.
What?
I always believed in you. I knew you'd return to me. Mm-hmm. We are whole again, Isaac.
Good.
We are whole.
Good for us. Now what?
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Isaac, you really didn't think I was just gonna walk away, did you?
Can I just shoot her?
I can't do that. Marker's coming with me.
No, it's not.
It's a shame. I was starting to like you. Even if you are insane. What, you don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video from Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
You know, we can just fast forward to this bit and just get to the
one
end.
Little thing.
If you have an
I
issue
didn't
with
want
needles,
it to end like
I
this.
Do. Looking away.
I really wanted to see you again.
I have a needle issue. You
just
bugger.
Once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Morphine overdose, lady? Really? Morphine overdose. Well, she'll die in her sleep. At least I think it's morphine. Could just be something. Yeah, it's morphine. What does it say when I can figure this out?
See? You're insane. Just like Kai. Just like the captain. Nicole has been dead this whole time.
Wow.
Whatever you were seeing was caused by that. You are its pawn.
Yeah.
But don't worry. It will be in good hands now.
Oh, well.
Far away from this damn place.
Can I kill her? Just open door. Kill.
Goodbye, Isaac.
Run through this, and I hate it. Yoink. preparing for final battle, I'm assuming is what this boss music's for. Shooter! You have a chance! Right now! Shoot!
Oh my god!
Shoot! Or tentacle death! Ooh, ooh, ow! Oh! No, 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 I did not sign up for this!
Thank you.
And to think man was evil all along. Ha 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 ha. You look like a potato! And now we will go through years and years of therapy. Lots of it.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Delete. Common back in movies made by this time. Well, I did it!
I finished the game. I finished the game.
Skip. Thank you. Ooh. Oh, nice. Uh-huh. Never touching. So, thanks everyone for joining me on my Halloween special. I guess I'm gonna end the stream now, and I'm gonna have to do some finagling because my stream hiccuped in one spot and I gotta do some editing. So, thanks for watching everybody, and I hope you have a good Halloween.